Don't say her name too loudly. Be careful, he might hear. You'll see his eyes cloud over, and then you'll see the tears. He's bound tightly by a love that will not set him free. I hold to him like he holds on to Sarah's memory. And if I had a fortune, I'd give it all away just to have him look at me and smile that special way. Who lit the flame in his eyes? I know it wasn't me, for I can't hold a candle to his Sarah's memory. Although he makes me cry, my love for him is endless, and it will never die. I'd climb the highest mountain, even swim the seven seas, if he'd forget without regret his Sarah. Sarah.